In the box of the camera, there is a USB key with the software. Open the setup file. Check Doctor's Viewer 2 on the list and click Next. Accept the agreement. And install the software. Open one time again the setup file. Check Receiver Driver on the list and click Next. For the last time, open the setup file. Check Adobe Reader on the list and click Next. At the end of the installation, click on Finish. Now you can remove the USB key from the port. Connect the camera to its cable. Rotate the two parts to fix them. Connect the camera to your computer via USB. The camera can be used as a mouse. Push the M button and move it to move the cursor on the screen. The button on the left works as the left button of the mouse, and the button on the right works as the right button of the mouse. The camera button is used to take a picture. Now, an introduction to Doctor's Viewer 2 software. To create new patient information, click New. And insert the information in the blanks. To use the camera, click on the camera button on the upper left side of the screen. Use the camera button on the camera to take a picture. Now you can see the acquired pictures on the main screen. Select a picture and click on Edit. Here you can write on the picture and regulate the brightness and the contrast. To undo all the modifications, click on Clear. To record a video, click on the video icon on the upper left side of the screen. To start the recording, click the button on the camera. Repush the same button to stop the recording. Now you can watch your video, freeze it, capture a picture from it. You can manage the picture acquired in this way, in the same way as other pictures.